Hello friends, in this video you will learn about borders, margins and padding in CSS. Say this is HTML file. With the using of this HTML file you will learn all those things. In this HTML file paragraph is there, that is says welcome back. This HTML file preview is this one, welcome back is there. And in this HTML file we are linked one CSS file. See this. This is the link. REL stylesheet. Reference is stylesheet.css. This file is this one, stylesheet.css. We are going to begin with the borders. See, selector is P. First, we are going to learn borders. In this borders, first we need to learn border style property. Border style. See, these many property values are there. Those are dashed, dotted, double, groove, hidden, inset, none, outset, read, solid, inherit. You can use whichever you want. First, we are going with the first one, dashed. See, the dashed border is created around the paragraph, welcome back. Then you can use not only one, you can use two values. Dashed, then dotted. See, top and bottom both are dashed. Right and left both are dotted. You can use three values, double. See, top is dashed, right and left both are dotted, bottom is double. You can use four values, solid. Then see, top is dashed, right is dotted, left is, sorry, then next one is bottom, that is double, and left is solid, like this. Instead of using all the things, you can use one, that is solid. See, the solid border is created. The next one is border width. Property name, border width. Property values are these, medium, thin, thick. This medium is default value. You can use make it thick and thin. Instead of using these values, you can use pixels, like 2 pixel, 3 pixel, like that. Make it thick. See, this became thick. Instead of this, use 3 pixel. This is changed to the 3 pixel. Like, as you learn, to change the top is 3 pixel, see 5 pixel, top and bottom both are 3 pixels, right and left is 5 pixel, then use 7 pixel. Top is right pixel, right and left both are 5 pixel, bottom is 7 pixel, then use 10 pixel. See, top is 3 pixel, right is 5 pixel, bottom is 7 pixel and left is 10 pixel. Instead of using all the things, use one value. That is 5. Every side is now 5 pixel. The next one is border color. Red. See, every side is become red color. You can use two values, red, green. Top and bottom both are red, right and left is green now. Use one more value, that is blue. top is red color, right and left both are green color, bottom is blue color. Next use black. See, top is red color, right is green color, bottom is blue color and left is black color. Instead of using all, use one value, red. See, every side is become red. Instead of using all these three values, you can use one single line, that is border, shorthand property. See, border. In this use 5 pixel is width, style is required, that is solid, and next one is color, red. Remove these three values. Save. Then see, that is no changes happened because you can use the three values with single border. If you want to make rounded borders, we use with the border radius. See, 5 pixel. Slightly change it, make it 8 pixel. See, this is changed 8 pixel. You can use same way with multiple values like up to 4, like this 3 pixel. See this, top and bottom both are 8 pixel and this corner right and left both are 3 pixel. Use 10 pixel. Top is 8 pixel, right and left is 3 pixel, bottom is 10 pixel. Then comes to the 12 pixel. Same, this is 8 pixel. Top and right is 3 pixel, bottom is 10 pixel, this left is 12 pixel. Instead of using all, use 8 pixel. This is about the borders details. The next one is margins. See, first margin, that is use 20 pixel. What is the margin? First we need to know. The margin is the outside of this element. If it is border is there, the border outside is the margin. Like this, 20 pixel is moved top, right, bottom, left with a 20 pixel. This is the margin of this element. See, you can use individually instead of using entire. With the top, see, top 20 pixel. See, only the 20 pixel top is moved with this margin top. You can use bottom, right. This right part 20 pixel is moved. Use left. Left 20 pixel is moved. You can use bottom also, like that. Instead of using four things, you can use one value with 20 pixel. And this is also you can use like this, 20 pixel and 30 pixel. Because top is 20 pixel, right and left is 30 pixel, bottom also 20 pixel. Make it 50 pixel. Top is 20, right and left is 30 pixel, bottom is 50 pixel. The next, make it 70 pixel. See, top is 20 pixel, right is 30 pixel, bottom is 50 pixel and left is 70 pixel. More like this. This is the margins in CSS. Make it single value, that is margin. The next one is padding. same. The padding effect is in the element like this. It is the border is there. In the border, this padding will affect like this. See, padding 20 pixel. See, the inner of the border, this element is moved 20 pixel top, 20 pixel right, 20 pixel bottom, and 20 pixel left. With this padding, you can use individually like top 20 pixel, then top is 20 pixel moved, and you can use bottom 20 pixel. Bottom 20 pixel is moved. You can use left. Left 20 pixel is moved like this. Instead of all using, you can use single value. Padding 20 pixel. This element paragraph is in between padding value 20 pixel like this. This is the all details about borders, margins, and padding in CSS. Happy to see you. Thanks for watching.